Okay, this is Joe Salvamini, and I just want to show you what it is that I actually got from Do My Own Pest Control. I've ordered from you before, by the way, and I've always had really good results, but as you know, UPS notified you that the box that was originally sent was destroyed, somehow was destroyed, and they were notifying you of it, and then subsequent to that, this is what I received. I did not receive the whole order, regardless of who may have signed for it here. This was not the whole order. Let me show you what I received over here. The box, I haven't even opened the whole box yet, but it does say right here, 18 pounds. I can assure you that this, I'm just lifting it with two fingers over here, is not 18 pounds. So that's the one thing. But when I open it, and I haven't finished opening this, but I'm going to open it, the whole way. This is what is in here. And I want to show you that, you know, the NIBAM, there is no way that this is, it's supposed to be 4 pounds. This is in no way 4 pounds, and it's only halfway filled. Now, it's loaded all around here with the contents, and it's stuck on there. So, you know, it's the contents of what's inside. These granules are all over here. The granules are all on the inside. And show this. The granules are all over here, which is where the other packets that I ordered. There were three things I ordered. I ordered this, 4 pounds of it, not half a box of it, or half of a thing. I ordered this, which had 12 dual bait traps, and then I ordered the Terro PCO, a gallon of it, and that didn't come at all. So it's gone. It never arrived here. And what I'm guessing is that the Terro PCO opened up in transit somehow. Maybe the box was destroyed. Somehow this opened up, all the granules got all over it. The Terro PCO, since it's got the corn syrup type base to it, got all over here, and everything is stuck to it now. So, you know, in no way is this what I ordered. Okay, so we have to somehow take care of this. All right, this is Joe Salvamini. I'm going to be attaching this to my email that I'm sending back to you. And I hope we can get this resolved ASAP, because I've got ants and I need to get rid of them. Thank you.